Texas. I'm not so sure about the treads there, but sure looks cool. continues, my friends. We've seen a decent amount of Teslas come through. Now followed by a Ford Mach-E. One of the most controversial launches last year, naming this car a Mustang Mach-E.
Thank you. Thank you. was electric.
Friends at SEMA, remember SEMA, absolutely.
finish on this truck. What are we looking at?
It's a wrap.
Is there a name for this wrap?
Paradox.
This is media averse. How you doing?
Good.
Right there. All right.
Runners, no pressure. Killer seat.
So the CDA hype, as you know it now, is just changing. It's going to be a whole weekend. So you get to do the deal, and then you get to do the so one night after party. It's going to be an entire weekend. So everybody can plan on being a part of it.
That announcement is so significant. It is really, really amazing. We're going to launch the plan.
Wrapped up.
Oh, yeah. I love that suburban style. After the base car. Everybody hold your camera up and wave. Hold your phone up and wave to him. Hey Mike, how about some music, buddy?
Automotive aftermarket. So they're all in a lot of trucks.
And it's always cool to see because everyone is
oil that important?
You know what? Engines are expensive and even really good oil's cheap.
We have a compliment. Thank you so much for being a part of the SEMA crew. Check out our friends over at
Hang Out at a PF Chang's down the street.
Jared, that's the story we're going to talk about later on.
Hit the OnlyFans for that one. We'll share that later. Now, this Suzuki Samurai, did I not see this driving around in Vegas like before the show started?
You probably did.
Oh. This thing's awesome.
Thank you so much. I think I win the most horsepower award.
Yeah, because, did you bring the horse with you?
Hey, Kevin, we talked about the importance of all the exhibitors and all the attendees and all the people, but I want to give a shout out to our media. We have them here. Let's check them out, see where we are.
Yeah.
What's happening, media? What's your name? What media represent? I see you every year. I thank you for being a part of this recovery. I know it, Jim. What do you represent?
DJ Media on YouTube.
On YouTube, check those guys out. How you guys doing over here? What's your name?
Tim, representing Truck Hero.
Truck Hero, great. I have a huge presence in our news. Just about everyone in the world's over there. In the truck market, Truck Hero. So just a few examples of some of the media out here, Kevin.
No, don't leave the media yet. Turn back around and look at all the guys in the media. All right, everybody who's got a camera over there pointing at Joe. Joe, look at all the cameras and say, I'm Joe, and this is the SEMA Cruise. Ready? Turn to the cameras and tell them that.
I'm Joe, the SEMA Cruise. There you go. He did as well. All right, I still have some of these tickets. Once again, if you guys want to check us out. Show. Good looking ride, everybody. We'll see you over at City Ignite. Yeah, good. smile on Tom G's face.
They are coming, man.
All right. We're rolling. We usually roll way into the night. Just not throwing the diesel on these big trucks and the lights flying. Alright, beer time. Who's got a beer for me?
Oh boy.
No beers? Alright.
I feel like sewer coming up, Joe. Where's the guy's
room?
No.
I see Fusion bumpers rolling up. I remember they had a cavalcade of trucks coming through here. What, last year or the year before?
Very interesting ramp on this STI back here. There's got to be a story there for sure.
Yeah, it's called Push. Yeah.
SEMA Show your whole life. Did your expectations?
Oh, definitely. Yeah,
definitely.
Bucket list.
Let's hear that Supra. Let's go.
I can hear everybody
out. We're having a good time. That's what we want. Awesome. Thank you for joining us here at SEMA and on the SEMA Cruise.
Yeah, I've known Jack for a long time. You know,
There's a lot of Tony Ginty guys out here in the audience, guys and gals alike. We have a passion early on. What can you tell guys like that that think they can go for it? Should be on the Automotive Aftermarket.
Just shoot some dream, man. It's a lot of fun. I'm a car guy.